Main thing for a goalkeeper is to save the ball, not to play with his feet. Yes, it's good when he can do that if he plays for the best teams in the world, but the main thing for him is to save the ball. To all defenders, yes, it's great to play out from the back. It's great to have one or two tricks up your sleeves. It's great that you can take a nitty-bitty, dissy-missy-lissy pass to the midfielders. But the main task for a defender is to defend. Let's start there. And for all strikers, if you have a number 9, yes, it's great to have him run into the space. It's great as he's working defensively. It's great if he can hold the ball up for you. Fantastic. But the main thing for a striker is to score goals.